continue. No, that's not what I wanted. I want to continue. I guess that is kind of the pause feature, even though you can still get hit. He took that. Oh. How's that feel? Not too good, huh? Oh, shit.
Hang on.
Helena is on point, man. What the hell? She's so much your co-op partner is so much better in this game.
Not again, the gate's locked. Anything you can do?
Sorry, not from here. Try the staff building behind the bleachers. I'm guessing you'll find keys for the gate there.
Okay. No. Oh. Right to the base. So I do remember all of this, so this isn't really going to be too hard. Shit! I'm trying to pick this up. Fuck.
Roger.
Why the hell would you... Unless you know what the code is, why would you start touching this?
The door's locked. There's no way out.
Oh my god, why is he already in here?
After another.
Nice unnecessary kick there. Alright. Get out of dual wheel mode. If I remember correctly, there's stuff in these desks which Helena is blocking with her nice, beautiful ass. Now's not the time, Helena. Stop going at me guns blazing. Significant to the ones on Resident Evil 5. Oh! I I saw you. What do you think you're doing? Dodging my bullets. Crawling into a corner. There's no way, there's no place for you to go. Bitch. Give me the skill points.
Yes.
I love it. Oh no! I thought she was dead. I forget. No, that's fucking shit. Drop anything? No. Nice job, Elena. I'll take that. Oh, not what I wanted. Say, goodbye. Oh, shit. Exciting to see where it picks back up. Loading. First aid spray, equip it with that or that, then press all what? Press all one to use it. Hey. Hey baby. No, don't do that. Come kiss me. Your big ass red. Oh, what the hell? The hell is that?
What's the matter? Not a fan of sewers?
Come on, let's just get to the cathedral, and then I'll tell you everything.
Everything we know about the Raccoon City incident. But, sir, a lot of people are questioning my desire to reveal.
What the hell is with his hairstyle, man?
I know where they're coming from. And it might create more problems than it solves. A lesson I learned well in the military.
The military?
Bioorganic weapons.
Bioorganic weapons. I like how he said bioorganic. Bioorganics.
We have to come clean and start working with the rest of the world if we want to have any chance of fighting this. Whatever you decide, sir, I'm with you. And I've always valued your friendship, Leon. It's time we take responsibility and end this mess.
Valued your friendship, Leon. You always know how to give me the holes.
It's gonna be a tough road.
Okay.
Let's get moving. We don't have much time.
Alright.
Certainly got our work cut out for us.
Let's split this video.